Yes. Hey guys, welcome back to Console Wars Overwatch Tournament here at Landlords Gaming Center, hosted by Landlords and FTV. We are going to game two of our Overwatch Console Tournament. Guess what? We have a new caster here for you. Hey, say hello.
Hi, Michael. My name is Michael. I was just playing for team, what is our team name again? I don't even
Sunrise
remember.
Sunrise Riders.
Something.
This guy doesn't even
Sunrise know. Riders.
Sunrise Riders. <That's
laughs> my right. In-game name is I Can Be Nice. And I'm very excited to be here. It's my first time casting, but it's always been a dream of mine.
We're so excited anytime new guys and new people come out to our shop, into these tournaments, and really get into the experience, because this is an immersive experience. I'm sure you know, playing here versus playing online is a totally different story.
Oh, yeah,
right?
It's a totally different experience.
So let's start. Okay, done. Okay, thank you. All right, sorry guys, that was just TV stuff. Gotta look good. all right, round two, game two, ready to start in 3, 1, 5, 7, 0. Woo! Okay.
Oh, thank you for your support, Mr. Inventive.
Mr. Inventive.
Thanks a lot.
It's a very inventive name. Let's go to the game and stop seeing our faces. Here we go. Busan. Oh, frick. We gotta catch our flights, eh?
Yeah, it can't be late.
We're late.
One of the newer maps in the game, right? Maybe the second newest?
Second newest, yeah.
Yeah.
Paris is the latest one.
Yeah.
Which will be in the rotation.
Mm-hmm.
But you guys will choose whether or not you want to play it. So yeah, tell me about your game in the first
so
game.
So we were
that?
Just playing against Zenter buffs. I believe they're the defending champions.
Yes.
And, you know, it went better than we expected, I think. Like, we didn't really get to have that much practice, so even though we went down 2-0-2, we're pretty happy with how we performed, and we'll come back stronger next game.
Much stronger. You guys really made them sweat. Yeah. Really made them sweat.
We had 99% to zero, I think, in the first round, and just couldn't quite close it out, but it happened.
But this is what Overwatch is really all about, right? This is...
Yeah.
Moments. It's moments. You know? Alts,
yes.
How to use your alts, when to use your alts.
Yeah, it's like, all about the micro play sometimes.
The micro play.
Especially when they went goats or Sombra goats in the second round. It was tough to
that
deal with.
That was a problem. Huge problem. Round one. Capture. All right. We have Inking coming in with Tracer. She's got the golden guns. Looks like she knows how to play them. Coming in from the left side, we have Baiting forward demise, keeping the team alive, keeping the shield up. They see which barrier will break down first. Looks like it's going down very, very fast. We have Ultra's
like
Curse coming in, swinging away. Kind of get one kill, one pick. Oh, legit gets one pick on the Tracer. Oh my goodness. Coming in, keeping him contained. The point is wide open, but no one's making a movement on it just yet. Swinging away, Astral Curse. On the Rhine, keeping him contained. Two people now on the point. Take off his S. Converts on one. Astral Curse keeping him at bay. Now he has a Shatter. So fast with that build-up. Booping off. That's him. Oh my gosh,
wow.
That's a triple man Shatter. They don't need no Doomfist. Oh my goodness, they just need Astral Curse. Tracer's coming in again. Trying to contain him, but they have to reset. Way to go. Good push, good patience.
Excellent fight by Delete Brig. They're on the full Zen Goats, and they were able to charge up that Shatter really quickly. I think the blue team is going to have issues with running Tracer into this. They might want to consider swapping
as,
that.
Yes, absolutely. As Olegit boops off G-Max Ashe off the points. Now they just got another reset. Let's see what they can do here. Oh my goodness. Tried to get a Pulse Bomb in, but doesn't convert. Inking's mad. Put damage on the shield, but no! Here we go! Danny Burton is out! Think I'm possessed, staying in the game! Valkyrie's putting in.
Let's late see what Valkyrie there, this. I think they're gonna want that one back. They're already down a few.
Yeah, down two, down three. Trying to keep him staying alive, but this is gonna be early picks. Can they stagger this? Keeping him at spawn, that's pressure.
Absolutely.
That's pressure.
That's the power of this triple tank, triple support composition, is you can really just keep pressing forward and pressing your advantages all the time, especially with a max energy Zarya.
Yeah. Yeah, and it's, I mean, I love tanks because I'm a tank main, but I think that's too much now. Too much goats.
Yeah, it's
so
true.
Much variety. I can't stand it. But, all right, here we go. They might need to use their Bob here right down the middle. Yep, just called it. Shatter coming out. Doesn't get anything. Beats dropping. Oh my goodness! grabs, coming in with the bomb, gets one. White Mamba converts on one, that's two. But no, they're getting away, trading right now. There's no conversion. Suzumi gets one. Brian with the pin, but misses all of it. Suzumi takes care of it. Looks like they're gonna hold this successfully. Another kill, Suzumi with the Zen balls.
That was a great...
That's an easy cap.
Oh, that's it. 100-0. It was a great turn fight there at the end by Delete Brig. They were down after the D.Va bomb, but yeah. It was good target prioritization by Think I'm Possessed to kill the Mercy. And from that point, they turned
good.
The fight.
Very good points. Very good points. You're, in case everyone didn't know, this is Michael, but he's top 500. PS4.
I am. I'm actually a Lucio main, so please don't flame my tank and DPS play too hard today. We have a lot of support mains on our team.
You got a lot of support mains, but it happens. Man, that could have gotten your way too, mean, like, with your first game.
Yeah,
you had
yeah.
this confidence way up.
Yeah,
shot
yeah,
through
yeah.
the roof, right? That would have been amazing. But
absolutely.
Hey, game one, it is what it is. We take those. Looks like they are running another GOATS. That's the proper GOAT. That's like, oh, that's, man.
Yes, that's the standard Zen GOATS. And this time, it looks like Shine Your Eyes is going to be trying to mirror that, but they're playing with Tracer and Junkrat. We'll see if they can get enough work done with the Tracer.
Yeah, absolutely. Sticking together very, very well. Delete Brig. Making sure Zarya gets charged up almost at 100%. She gets that charge real fast. She still has her own self-bubble as well. Capping on point right now, trying to maintain inking off of it. Nice. Oh, Tracer's trying to be a pest behind Zarya. Can they do anything with this? No, they cannot.
It's a big issue running into three supports. The Brig pack is always there if you try and go after the Zen.
Huge! That's a trade! Jugmat! Oh, here we go! Gets the bomb! Tire! On the bubble! Bro, you didn't see that bubble? That bubble was there. Oh, sorry.
Sorry.
Sorry, that man. Bubble was right there. Can they see that? Inkling has the pulse bomb, trying to take care of the Lucio. He's orb, so this should not be a problem. He's just missing the shots. Oh my god, he's won. There it is, finally. But so much time wasted on that Tracer. Think I'm Possessed gets two. Inkling finally gets the pulse bomb on the Rhyme. Inkling gets another trade. Oh my goodness, Inkling. Can he do it? Can he push this, flip this point?
It was a really impressive stretch there by the Tracer player, but unfortunately now all the reinforcements are back for Delete Brig. It's going to be tough to turn it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Slowly trickling in Delete Brig with the rest of the team here. But they have a shatter. Let's see what they can do with this. GMAC gets one. Breaking shields. Inkling gets another. Break shields. Keep breaking shields, buddy. That's how you're going to do it. There we go.
Huge
and
shatter.
It's open. Wide open. Four-man shatter. Demise. Arnold, let's go! Flipping the point, that's a team kill? Almost.
The Junkrat is doing so much right now for Shine Your Eyes. When you're playing clumped together in that GOATS composition, you're gonna get that Riptire charged up every fight almost.
Yeah, absolutely. Here we go, zoning him in. Coming in from the red side here. Let's see what the approach they're gonna come in. Oh my gosh, Junkrat again! With all it takes away their support ults. They only have Zen's Transcendence for this fight, but nope, they're just gonna regroup and call it back into spawn.
Five ults here for Shine Your Eyes. They should be able to hold this, particularly if the Riptire gets an early pick.
Yes, yes. And I'm huge advocate of that. A lot of people always try to wait for them to group up, waiting for a team fight. Early picks is super key. Here we go, finally getting a move off. Oh my god, he almost had the move on Zen, but doesn't do anything. Bump, converts nothing. Ah, here's a tire. He's gotta wait for the Zen ult to cool off. There goes that bomb. Nothing converts. Astral Curse, this is mayhem. Zarya, grab, coming in, Think I'm Possessed. Philbot gets one, gets another. D.Va mech out, baby D.Va dead. D.Va take care of the Junkrat. Only Jim returns that favor from the previous fight, and they flip the points.
Delete Brig probably using a few too many ults that they more than they wanted to, but it's okay because all the ults were used on the opposite side as well, mostly.
Yeah, looks like now it's straight gunfights, except we have two ults. Maybe they can flip this. They're far away from a defensive ult, so let's see what they can do here. Pulse bomb right out. Convince Omo to think of his head, takes away their mercy. Now they're down four. Now they're down three. Oh my goodness. They're not flipping this point. Delete break. Showing him what's good. Inkling's got no recall. Astral Curse still has a grab. Shatter coming in. Delete break winning game two convincingly.
Very strong performance.
What a fight. What a fight. MVP. Who's the MVP on this team?
I think I would have to give it to Think I'm Possessed. It was max energy almost the entire time, and he was generating the grabs really quickly.
Yes. They voted to ban Doofus in spite of him, but it doesn't even matter.
It looks like his Zarya is just as strong.
His Zarya is just as strong. Show him another hero. Ban anyone. He can do anything you want. There we go. Delete break coming up with the win. 1-0.